Wherever you are, what we are going to cover today, let me flash in front of you. In coming half an hour or maximum half an hour. Quickly we will see what is leadership. Slowly and steadily we will move towards what we call some conceptualization. The latest conceptualization about leadership, not the old conceptualization, what we have been studying about leadership, that is very boring and more than 2000 definitions and generalizations. So, the practical aspects of leadership today. And then we will be talking about the leadership and conflict. Why I am talking about leadership and conflict? Because wherever there is leadership, most of the leaders, most of the executives, most of the CEOs, most of the organizational directors, most of the country directors, they face conflicts if they are at the leadership position, wherever they are, on regular basis. That's the point. So, what should be done when you face the conflict?